You have got to try my crispy Parmesan acorn squash rings.
Start by deseeding and slicing the acorn squash into rings, then mix together olive oil, smoked paprika, crushed red pepper, garlic powder, salt, and fresh parsley. Coat the acorn slices in that spice mixture and grate up some fresh Parmigiano Reggiano. Drop and cook them in the cheese, and if there's any leftover cheese, just sprinkle that right on top.
Bake for 20 minutes, and they get perfectly crispy on both sides. See? Look. Follow for more recipes just like this.